What's your religion? Can you show me your religion in the Bible? Can you show me your denomination in the Bible? God created commandments, not religion. He never, not once, dealt with the religious people. You know, the ones that was called scribes and Pharisees, you remember them? Okay, do you see how he dealt with them? He rebuked them, he yelled at them, and he called them names. God does not, God does not like religion, because he offers salvation.